Success is something we all want. Nobody wants to be a failure, not even the lowlifes. You need to work hard and stay focused to have what you want. Unless you have a wealthy family, nobody will hand you a trust fund to sponsor your dreams. The earlier you start thinking about your future, the better for you. People who eventually turn out successful usually have consistent habits. No one just becomes very successful out of the blue. It takes dedication and hard work. The signs are always there. In today's video, I'm going to share with you 9 signs you are going to be successful. 1. You have a positive mindset towards life. This is one of the most important signs. Everyone who is successful has had setbacks on the way. How you deal with challenges makes all the difference. Some people give in to challenges. It breaks them and they never come back the same. Having a wrong attitude towards challenges can impede your growth. People who are successful are always positive. They choose to see good in everything around them. When you are always believing, the chances are that you are open to ways to make things work. You will seldom wallow in misery and self-pity. The world doesn't care about if you are tired or scared. They only care if you succeed in doing what you want to do. Write down the things you want to achieve and resolve to keep going. No matter what happens, you owe yourself an opportunity to succeed. Life is so much better when you have more resources, more contacts, purpose, and fulfillment. You can't have either of those without working hard and staying focused on your goals. Number 2. You have excellent time management skills. Most people who are successful have a good trip on their time. They don't waste time doing things that are not profitable. They understand that time can never be regained. They work very hard to meet their targets and ensure they get enough rest. Do you have a friend who always has a wristwatch, who never stays a minute more than he intends to stay at your workplace? Watch him, he likely always meets deadlines and never has a pile of work on his desk from procrastination. Successful people understand that in order to have time for themselves in the future, they must give to time here in the present. Everyone has time. The trouble is, not everyone can manage their time well. It is not late for you yet. Even if you have spent the past 5 years loafing around and doing nothing, the big question is, what are you going to do next? 3. You are hardworking. Every successful person is hardworking. It really doesn't matter what profession you're in. There's always a lot of work that goes into distinguishing yourself. If you want to be successful, you need to be willing to commit to working very hard to stand out among your peers. How long do you spend on studying daily? You want to be the world's greatest economist, but you are not willing to study the markets to get the hang of the stock exchange. Do you have an idea how many books some of the smartest people in the world have read? If you did, you would probably be studying. You cannot succeed without hard work. There is no way around it. Even thinking of a way to succeed without any physical exertion is mentally tasking and a lot of hard work already. Make up your mind on what you want and go in search of it. There have been and will always be people who have pursued a similar dream. Read about them and take note of their mistakes. You are whoever you give yourself permission to become. 4. You are persistent. A clear sign in many successful people is persistence. They don't know how to take no. Have you ever believed in a dream so much that even if the world said no, you would still go ahead and try it anyway because you believe in its potential? If you haven't, you may still need to do some digging. Unless your vision takes over your soul, you may not be able to bet it. You need to be able to see the future clearly. You need to believe completely in your dream. If you don't, challenges can make you drop it. In the end, if you don't do anything you really wanted to do, you will regret it in your old age. Fulfillment, after all, comes from accomplishing all you have dreamed of. Don't give up. You may get tired and lose money on the same day. You may not be able to get a job for 6 months. It still doesn't reduce the quality of who you are. You control your narrative. Don't let your struggle define you. You are bigger than all your challenges. When you confront any from now on, remember the last one. You had thought it would be the end of you, and yet, here you are. 5. You are not afraid of failure. People who want to have dominion understand that there is a price to pay. They have to die to failure in order to live in success. They understand that failure happens during the learning process and that no one is too big to fail. Instead of trying to fight it, they embrace it. They acknowledge that in their pursuit, they will fail. but remind themselves that most people that have failed eventually succeeded. If you're not afraid of failure at all, you are already on your way to success. 6. You love learning. Successful people never stop learning. They understand that it takes a lot to accomplish their goals. They want to be prepared. They read books on personal development and ask questions. They genuinely enjoy the process. People who usually don't turn out successful don't bother to learn new things. They think because they have degrees, the world is their stage. They often end up as small-time corporate executives with meager salaries in comparison to the fortune their successful mates have. Successful people understand that learning is the key to unlocking wisdom. They know that it is more profitable to invest in oneself because you are ultimately your greatest assets. They pay for seminars and books that can help them. Most people don't make those types of investments. 7. You are bold. Successful people are typically very courageous people. Some of them have had to pitch ideas to CEOs in elevators and held their ground. They are confident, they are smart, and very resourceful. They know that no one will make their dreams come true without their partnership. They accept their weaknesses and choose to focus on their strength. They are very confident in themselves and will sell their ideas to anyone willing to listen. If you are not bold enough yet, you need to think about your future. The world has a lot of talents just like you. What makes you so special if you don't communicate it to people? The world will not know what you are doing unless you tell it to them. Go out there and thrive. You were born for this. 8. You are passionate about your goals. Many times, you have stayed up late to work on your dream. Does your dream keep you up at night? Do you even have a dream? Why do you go to work every day? A salary? What would you still do if you had all the money in the world? You need to know what you love doing. It will guide you on discovering your purpose. Even if you lost passion for your goals, there is still hope for you. You can pick up from where you stopped. What is important is not how many times we failed, but whether or not we stopped trying. Success comes through sustained passion and hard work. 9. You are honest with yourself. Successful people, most of all, are honest with themselves. They don't overestimate their abilities and seek collaboration where possible. They are great team players and accept responsibilities when they make mistakes. They know they are not perfect, but they choose not to dwell on their imperfections. If you want to be successful, you need to start telling yourself the hard truths. Just because it's unpleasant doesn't make it any less true. If you are lazy, set a target for yourself to show up more, to accomplish more daily. If you eat a lot, try cutting down on your budget. In everything you do, stay true to yourself. Successful people always have unique qualities that you can't find in other people. If you want to be like them, start by acquiring some of these qualities. The rest would come naturally.